What's up, my Wolfpack? It's your boy, the gaming world. And yes, I'm playing Watch Dogs 2. And yes, I actually have not complete the whole game. I only complete half. I say half. The vault. I don't think I want the vault, right? So, wait, I want. Yeah, I'll be dead. Let me see. Wait, what? Oh! Let's do this.
Hey, bro, I've gotten to the elevator. Horatio?
He's gone dark. Hold on, we're trying to find him.
I wonder what happened to Horatio. Like, Horatio was a great man. Hopefully, I don't have to deal with some goons.
Satara, it's a dead end. I need Horatio's code to get into the server farm. Any luck finding him?
Got his GPS, but he's not responding. I'll patch you in now.
Yeah, you better patch me in. I want to know, where is he? Alright, here we go.
The keystrokes on your computer is evidence enough to put you away. I want to hear you say it. You have no idea how happy it'll make me to hear you say you fucked up.
No. I don't know why.
Look, man, I don't want to be the bad guy here. Here's your reality just between us. You will go to jail for cyber terrorism. That can't be avoided. But if you cooperate with us, maybe you'll get a reduced sentence. So why don't you just start talking to us and save us all some grief? What do you say, my man?
No.
Fine.
Alright, good.
You do you, snitch.
Just be quiet.
Wait all day.
So then go to the shelter.
No. God, that's annoying. Don't touch it. All right, just leave it.
All right.
It'll turn off on its own.
All right.
Maybe.
But
you don't know a damn thing about me, man.
What? The hell?
I think I need
I
to
always
get
hated those things. It's kind of cute, though.
No. So, is it like a dead sec? You must be like a golden goose to them, embedded at Noodle.
Let me see here. I need to find a way. Oh, speaker.
Sit, this place is a freaking circus. Side team morons better do something.
Grandma said Yasmin's office. You hear this? You wired everything in the building to the same network down to the frickin' toys. You think you can stop it all from going haywire? Yeah. Okay, and here's the hot tip. Don't
what floor are you on?
Right in the first place.
Formal.
Yeah. You think? I know.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Let me see here.
Oh, Yasmin, hi.
We've been 4-3-7-7-8.
Serious accusation that you've been making. I have prepared a secure room.
Well, the evidence speaks for itself.
Mr. Carlin, I'm going to ask you to follow me.
4-3-7-7-8. Alright, I gotta remember that. 4-3-7-7-8. 4-3-7-7-8. Alright, go, Mike Marcus. Oh, I don't have to do it then.
So you're the man, Horatio. Hang in there.
Swear to God, like. Alright, so let me see here. So I think I'm supposed to go over here. But guys, I have played the first Watch Dogs, so it was awesome. But yeah, guys, let me see here. I'm gonna hack this.
This is it.
Oh! It's already done it. Okay, that was easy. Okay, plant a back door on the. Wait. Okay, so I've done that. So what else am I supposed to do? No. A camera. Plant a back door. Back door on the. So let me see here. So here's my objective. So I'm supposed to get there, but how am I supposed to? How am I gonna get there? Cause remember, like, look, all the doors are locked. So hit the like button if you like this video. Subscribe if you're new. Turn on notifications so you never miss a video from me. So let me see here. So it's this door that we have to unlock. No, not that door. This one right here. Yeah, but we cannot get in. So the door is number 6. I'm gonna have to remember that so that way I can get there. Let's see here what we have to do. So we got a camera right here. Yeah. But like we cannot open that. Is it an upgrade that I had to get through? Oh, I haven't picked up any upgrades. So yeah. I swear to God. But I have to. See here. So we got a. I guess. Wait a minute. Hold on. Is there any hole that, what she said, any hole that I can plant my thing through? Is this really? No. Am I supposed to follow this all the time? Wow, man. Wow. Look how smart. Never mind. Where is it? Gosh, dang it. Like, it's supposed to be a hole? Wait. X is 20. Oh, I have to know, right? Why should I use my tablet? Well, I ain't giving up that easily. I'm gonna try to find a way. Supposed to be out here somewhere? Yeah. Guys, y'all already know, check out other people channel. For the Watch Dogs series, check out all the series, then get back to this, so that way you know, or y'all already have, and y'all don't want to watch the rest of people doing the stuff. Then watch me, and take my sweet slow time. Let me see here. This part is so good. And I remember I watched every single video for doing this, and now I forget. How did I forget? Alright, let me. Alright, let's fire these. What the frick, man? Wow. I'm gonna believe it. Hey, right, let's follow these where they see what they do this go. Okay, this one was kind of cool. Look, okay. Can't do nothing with it. Yeah, let me see. Let me see here. Oh crap. Yeah, I might want to check out the video. So where's my tablet again? Oh, good. Be right back. Can I hear it or something? Alright, I can hear it throughout my both ears, so. Oh, great. I don't want to end the video. Alright. Let's freaking do this. So yeah, if y'all can still hear me, hit the like button. And yeah. Alright. Oh my god. Do I have to go through there? Did I have to? Let me see. Oh crap. Probably I didn't. Or do. Oh yeah. Do I remember this place? Eh, who cares? And let me see who I'm supposed to do. What the crap is that over there? Oh yeah, I forgot. Yeah, I've been doing this. Like, time to watch that video that I'm supposed to watch. Yeah. Yeah, look at all this. Let's go to it. That's what I have. Let me see here. Come on. Go to here. Ghost Robot. Go check out Ghost Robo. He made awesome videos. And Blitzwinger. I'm making a video. Let me see here. Go playlist. I know you play the freaking. I know you play Watch Dogs too. Let me see here. Alright! So right now, oh my freaking god, oh my god. Yo, no. are watching this video. Alright, no, 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 no. Crap. Let me watch another video. Oh, okay, now Ghost Robo. Oh no, wait, Chris. Not this one, probably. Is it this one? Alright, here it is.
Well, I guess the good news is I'm gonna make it through, but the bad news is it looks like he's in trouble. He might get. Well, actually, no, if I can erase whatever I gotta erase in these servers, we'll keep him safe for all the work he's done.
You're the main boy still. Hang in there.
Uh oh. There's a lot of servers, and it looks like only some of them.
They got things wired up pretty tight here.
Wait, what? Wow, Jazoy.
This might take a while. This puzzle seems pretty simple, but it's not complicated at all. There's no timers. It's basically just a guessing game.
Really? Really?
It's basically just a guessing game. You have to go in.
Really?
And even though this is a restricted area, there's nobody here. We'll close the door to make sure. I don't want somebody getting nosy. And the people in there, I guess they.
Alright, let me see here.
So let me just go ahead and pack and get out of here. That was easy. Now we gotta go back over there. Now I've gotta go to the other building. I have the key. They're making you put in some serious work in this mission. Security is crazy.
Do I have to restart this whole mission again? Hold up, guys. Like, forget. Oh, wow.
They got things wired up pretty tight here.
Oh, wow. Now I figured it out. Oh, great. That took a long time. Yeah, let me see here. What do we got to do? So let me see. Let me start from down here. So we need a final way. Alright, yeah. This will be very confusing. Knew it. So there we go. Very easy. So remember, it was number 6. Crap! Hey, let me see here. I'm lost. Oh no. Oh wait, never mind. I'm not gonna be lost. Okay, so we need to work on this panel right here. So we need to get number 6 unlocked. So yeah, let me just figure that out. Wow, great. All right, let me see here. There we go. There we go. For the final. Oh. Yeah. Number six. Unlock. Wow. Alright. Let's see here.
That's it. Noodle's data is now dead sex data. I'm out of here, but Horatio's still in the spot. Can one of y'all help a brother out?
We have access to every workstation in Noodle, including Horatio's. And this Brody guy. I'm almost done sorting it out.
Well, let's see it.
All right, done. Let's see how Horatio's doing.
All right, let's see. Go get a cutscene right now.
I'm sorry you chose not to cooperate with us. I would highly suggest you seek legal counsel. Yes. You tracked the keystrokes. I see. Thank you. Mr. Carlin, I am so sorry. Apparently, we've made a huge mistake.
yeah, I did.
A surprise.
My apologies. Yeah. You are free to go.
I'm just glad you finally got it right. Whoa, this is a mistake. I mean,
Mr. Goodell, take a seat.
I don't. Yes. Okay, I don't think that.
Sit down.
Sit down, doggy. I'm get the heck out of here.
Horatio, that was intense. You good?
I'm better than good. Where you at?
Meet me out front at the noodle bus.
At the noodle bus. Oh, I just found that funny. Alright, let me see here. Where do I have to go again for Christmas? Probably right here. And over here.
Hey, I'm in a massive cooling room. Any ideas on how I can get out of here?
Oh.
Yeah, I got you covered. There's a drainage conduit at the back that should take you into an exterior access.
Yeah, I already found that
Thanks.
Out. Am I supposed to sit on this? Or am I supposed to fall down? Yeah. Hopefully I didn't mess up on this. I didn't. Woohoo!
You swapped out Horatio's keystrokes with Goodale's?
Nobody gives our Horatio a hard time and gets away with it.
That's real crafty, Satara.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Wait. What? What? Connection lost? Wait, what? 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 I'm very confused by that. Alright. Yeah. Okay, now I'm lost here because... oh! There. Wow. Great, guys. Now I need to drive all the way there. How long is it, though? Not that long, actually. So I can just, just run over here, and that's it. So, yeah, guys. Hit the like button, like this video. Subscribe if you're new. If y'all don't like this video, y'all can go watch something else. By the way, Bounty Hunters cannot come. Because freaking my GTA Online is not working. I still have PlayStation Plus. But it's this. Before I go do this. But it's this. I have this weird little thing that I need to update it. And I check my notifications. And there's no update to see if it that update. Any GTA 5 update. So I haven't seen it. Can y'all like help me out? It'd be appreciated. I'll appreciate that, guys. So yeah, let's head on. Alright.
Yo, how's the transfer going?
It's gold, Marcus. Gold.
Bloom's definitely tapped into Noodle's pipeline. They've even given Noodle limited access to their content.
I'm all for singing Kumbaya, but this shit's got
no who crap.
For Bloom and Noodle to be cooperating like this, it's a major find. But it scares the fuck out of me.
Oh,
guys, Noodle ain't that bad.
Oh,
hey, enjoy the dump, but save a beer for me, all right, Wrench? Right now, I've got some code to.
Nah.
Hey, thanks, man. Appreciate everything you did for me.
Sure. Yeah.
But right now, can you get the hell out of here? You're making people nervous. Oh, hey, did you try pomegranate?
What?
It was good, right?
Yeah. It was good. Yeah. What the crap ever.
It wasn't so expensive I could afford to pay them outright, but no.
You look like someone with a lot of valuable information.
Bloom. On the right is Bloom.
Tell me everything you know about that, sir.
Huh. So, I may have cheated a little, but well,
it's cool.
I did it for her. I mean, she wants to have a kid so much.
I do. Mission completed. Alright. I had to. Yeah. Information. Alright, guys, I just had to complete that little mission for you. But, guys, I was not planning to do any missions, but yeah, I was about to do like more I was about to do some more like free roam for you guys. So yeah, let's go. What?
I can't.
Hackers flagging.
Yeah, I don't care. Hey, let's get the. Ooh, I want a car. Somebody give me a car. I want that car. Ooh, I want that car. Ooh, I want that car. No, I want that car.
Make me take you down to the station.
Thank you. Oh, no. I was about to hijack in front of a policeman. Stop. Please stop. Yeah, thank you. You come back. Oh! No, you stop. No, stop. Okay? Want your vehicle.
Get out.
Yeah. There. Woo, swoo.
911.
Hello?
Hello?
Sitar, Josh? Please tell me this is not what I think it is.
Marcus, you hear me?
Yeah, I got you now. I'm getting trolled. Did our app server get hacked?
Might want to get back here when you can.
Oh, no. I don't want to get trolled. Nobody trolled me. No, it's not. Well, if I'm going to lose dang old cops. Because, first of all, when I lose them... It would be rich. Then I could go do a little troll messing thing. Move it. Stop it, little cat. Cat in the hat. Move! You dead?
I'm not dead.
Time to go. Oh no. Oh. Come on. What? What?
Josh, the fuck is happening?
What?
Primates using you to steal DedSec data.
Over my dead body?
I hope not. Find whoever's hacking you before the transfer completes. See if anyone stands out.
Your data is stolen. What? What? Oh my. Shut up. Oh, who's that? Oh, who was that? There you are. There you freaking are. There you freaking are. Get the frick back here. Ah! Kill you, cat. Yeah, there's so much that I have to do. Main optional attack. Whoa. Nah. I came here to do free roam. That's what I decided to do today. Today was supposed to be a Overwatch video. But nah, I decided to give this a try, guys. So yeah. So now we'll just drive around and see what we can do to find. Yeah. Oh my god. Not screw it. I'm getting rid of this. No. Let me go there. This cat is going on my nerves. Plus, I'm not gonna have this cat pooping on my screen. Oh! Oh no! Oh, I accidentally. Ow! Accidentally!
Advised, a patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
Oh no, I did not even see that. Back off, coppers! Woo! Y'all can't catch me, y'all can't. Ah!
Where the hell did he go?
Yes! Off road! This car's too fast for y'all. Woo! Woo! Zing! Cat, stop! Stop leaving poop everywhere. Stop leaving rainbow poop. Oh. Good god. This is awesome! Lost the cop. Oh shoot! Bing bing! Coming through! No, you stop. Stop.
Look, get out!
Ah, great. There go the cops on me again. Stop leaving rainbow poop everywhere.
You gotta kill someone.
Okay. I don't care.
I saw everything. Oh no.
I forgive you now. God, cops, stop! Right? Go on vacation or something. There's much more to this. Like, turn it on. Nah, I'll get caught easily if I go in there. Because I'm gonna send out the cops. The cops will know where I'm at. And they'll try to surround me like the other mission. Not surround me. They'll get there and try to surround me. And I'm gonna hop in this car and get away. Oh, actually, I can hop in another car, smash through the freaking window, and get the heck out of there. Yeah, that'd be the much more cool, the much more greater idea I ever had. I already did it before. Well, I didn't really did it. I stole the car, especially the window without the cops surrounding me. Why you got a poop circle with a skull? Skrits! Oh, sweet home! Ah! Ow, ow. Yeah, I got your own foot. Right, ooh, pet.
Can I just?
Yeah.
What's up, bro?
Oh, he's so cute.
Wow, he was just with you the whole time.
That's right. You and me know what's what.
Oh, yeah. I want one. Give me one.
All right, I'll give you one. There. There. Who's in it? Who's calling? Who's calling?
You!
You
know what that means?
I feel bad. That's right. I can beat all y'all. Come on. Come at me. Oh no. Yeah, peace. Yeah, I'm ditching. Ding dong ditch. Listen to that! Oh. Man, let me get the heck out of here. I'm going to poop. Go ahead and don't leave me the freaking room. I'm trying to do this freaking stupid opportunity. I'm trying to get rid of this cat. So it's going to get on my nerves. Alright, let's go.
Of course, fucking Lenny.
Citizens of the world, may I have your fucking pathetic...
No.
Dead sack, dead sack.
No, wow. That's that. So no, Negrito, crap. You need to shut up. Please, shut up. Please, shut up.
When really...
Please, be quiet.
Script kiddies.
Really?
We want desperately to be
really?
Popular.
Really?
It all stops now. I... I'm going to teach DedSec a lesson. And DedSec, if you think I won't, or can't
wow.
destroy your system, well,
shut it.
Please allow me to
introduce myself. Bloom. Shut up. Be quiet. Be quiet.
Tell me it's just Kiki.
It's just Kiki. We're house cleaning the felines. Josh is brute forcing the crypto key.
Oh, shut the fuck up! All right. So, are we gonna war for this?
Absolutely. We're not letting these trolls drag us into their sewer. DedSec doesn't back down.
So what? Well, what good is going to war with them? It won't break their lock on us. It doesn't change anything. They got in.
Dang, mad.
Oh, fuck that.
No.
Hey, listen up. We're not gonna let Primate derail us.
Okay.
Let's be smart about this.
Yeah, let's all be smart.
Primate sells zero-day exploits to anyone with money.
Yeah, fucking governments, Bloom, Noodle, even goddamn terrorists.
Okay.
Sons of Ragnarok.
Okay.
What?
Hell yeah, Sons of Ragnarok. They hire themselves out to Sons of Ragnarok, right? So we find out as much as we can about their people and their operations. We're not gonna roll over, not for anybody. Yo, Josh, man, where you at?
Okay.
Now it's war. Move.
I'll put a message out on the back channels. These guys are bound to have enemies who will give us some intel.
Yeah.
Let's cornhole these motherfuckers.
Oh.
Keep working on Kiki. I'm gonna go have some words with Lenny.
You know where she's at?
She likes to hang at that club in Castro.
I know the place.
Yeah, but first, let me get all dressed. Let me put some new clothes on me. Okay, let's work on the bot. Yeah. That's all I have. Well, let's put something else on. No. Let's do my mask. I like the skull one, but I got this one. What? Do this one. No. I want to change my mask. This one. No. Pig. Oh, this is a new hat. I'll go with that. Let's go over the bag. The new bag. Yeah, let's go over that bag. Yes, finally. Get some new Marcus style.
Marcus, you got a second?
Sure. What do you need?
I've been looking into the algorithm we scoped from Noodle and something's off. The data it's throwing out is all wrong.
You want me to stop by and take a look?
Yeah, if you can.
Consider it done.
Alright. Come on! Where?
Oh, damn.
No, you're not. This is my car, alright? My car. There. What?
You're not going anywhere.
What? Get off of me! Wanna go, bro? Oh, let's go over there. Let's go over there. Yeah, that's right. You know what? I feel so nice. I feel so nice. Yeah, there you go. There you freaking go. Here, let me freaking do this. Let me do this. Hold on, let me finish the job here. There. Oops, sorry, my bad. Yeah, sorry.
Alright.
Yes, everybody is already. You know why. I want this cat pooping all over my stuff. What? Whoa. My first time seeing this. Okay. Alright, let me pick it. No. Alright, I want to take a picture of this.
Hi there.
There. Alright, guys. We got one person here that I just got. But still. Alright. Bro, I'm trying to do a mission, so. Kia, can you help me with this, please? Thank you. This is my stop. Wow. Wow. Thanks, man. That's great. Are you driving? No. Go. Great. Alright, my car now. Peace. Totally hijack his car. He'll be mad. But still. It's my car now. Yeah. Peace. Woo!
Party, dude. We're at the bar in South Alito. Come on over.
Wouldn't miss it.
I am coming. I'm coming. I'm gonna ditch this dude and I'm coming. Wait, where is it? What? No, whoever that was, they're dead. They did now. Where was that dude at, though? You see? He's so mad, probably. Alright. Let's go. This is my car now. And that's right, guys. Yeah, that's right. Get it on. This is my dead sick car. Boy! Dead sick car. Boy! Making my way down, so driving fast. Faces close. And yeah. Let's see how much this baby can go. Well, crashing. Well, never mind. It wasn't me. It was Billy who was driving. Go crash? Is my bro having a problem? Is he mad? Is he skeptical mad? I look like he's on the ground. He's coming out, I'll say. But he's gonna come out. And I'm gonna park right in front of him. Take your car, Batman. I just took it for a ride. Yes, I did. I'm such a douchebag, man. Yeah.
They said see the water. Well, it's not. That's what they said. The whole thing has been thrown down.
Here it is. Yeah, let's go!
Ready
ready for the chip then?
Hold on. Savoring. Oh, look at this dick bag.
Yeah.
So,
how many lap dogs you got scrambling behind
the scenes to crack my back blog?
Credit where credit's due. Ask nicely, because you.
Nicely? Because you could just give me the key and I'd be on my way.
What?
No, what the crap, you stupid little jerk.
Which means you
want what? Come on.
I'm gonna make one of those idiotic vids of yours.
Yeah.
I didn't know you were a follower.
Oh, you want the
let me see here. No.
I want a public broadcast that says dead set. Isn't worth 2 seconds, never mind 15 minutes.
Wow.
Public fucking.
No. No.
Is that all?
Sure.
Wow.
For now. But if you don't do it, and I start naming names. That's right. Names. Identity.
No.
The veritable.
Yeah.
Damn, looks like you're not leaving us much choice.
Go ahead. Get good. Until then, why don't you run along and make the video I want?
No. Make your own video. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. I need a beer.
What does she want?
She wants us to release a vid where we smear ourselves.
No way are we doing that.
We're gonna send her a message, all right? We're gonna blow up her shit instead.
Ragnarok just hired Prime 8 to upload malware into ATM.
Bank machines it is, folks.
They run that through their main club hangout, Rhonda's Diner.
I'll send Ghouli there to scope the place. Meet up with him when you get there.
There's the beauty. I think he'll be mad since I took his stuff, but still, I finished my mission. So yeah, it doesn't care for me if I have to wait for him. So I'm making a video. I'm sorry if he's watching this, but still, I'm sorry. Okay, I can't wait that long to let you. To like just like let you come with me, okay? This is my vid. So yeah, I'm sorry. You shouldn't take that long. So just skip. And you should never mind. I already did complete the whole thing and I'm just exaggerating. And now where is this crappy mission? Ah, it's up there. It's up the hill. Yeah, it's up the hill. I'll give you to it. Yeah. Come on, you can make it this far. We got look at the mini map because I was just about to crash into him. I'm sorry, dude. Oh crap. Look at the mini map, guy, from the bottom left, and look down and you see and yeah, guys, that means I have a wanted level. I have one wanted level. Come on, start. Well, actually, guys, when we get to the top of here, let me admire the view since I did this. Here you go, guys.
Hey,
Guys, just look at this, what Ubisoft have created. They do want you to complete the missions, but still, just stop and take a look at the graphics, what Ubisoft have created. Let's take a picture. Yeah. Wait. Can I? Oh crap. There we go. Boy, I want to do something. There's like one thing that I want to do. You could do poses. Too bright. Actually, it looked good. Alright. Yeah, Ubisoft can just make beautiful nature. Where's the car? Oh. That was stranded. Still. Sorry, Ubisoft, I didn't cook. Well, if you start watching this, probably not. But still, I'm sorry I didn't cooperate with other people because I'm your stuff. Oh shoot, lone wolf. But if I get a chance to do stuff with cooperations on my video, then I will. But for now, I'm going lone wolf. Cause it's the best choice of mine. Oh. Because reason why I want to play with my friends with this. Come on. Oh, now did I mess up my own ride? Oh no, not. The reason why I'm going low is because people don't listen. They don't listen to me. They don't listen to a 10-year-old. Don't know what to do. But listen, guys. Here's the case that I want to tell you. Going low wolf, and I'm waiting for my friends to do this with me because they listen well with part of my friends. Part. Well, only one of my friends, because my friend Kyle won't let him get any games like this. No graphic, no guns, no nothing probably. Wow, Jazai! You messed up your only ride! No, I didn't. What? Bruh. Oh, you're lucky. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, bro. You saw what happened, right? You saw? Don't you dare call the police.
Seeking confirmation.
No! I must leave! Come on, car! You can do it! I believe in you! No! Yes!